Now that was some good Italian food.
Mm-hmm. But now comes the best part. Father's Day!
I'll open mine first, okay? It says, you will soon be receiving a lot of money. Did you hear that? I'm gonna be rich.
Delivery for Amanda, 2 large stacks of money.
I'm rich! The fortune was right!
I can't believe your fortune actually came true like that.
Please, that was just a coincidence.
Wait, coincidence, schmo incidents, I'm getting misimportant. It says, your hero will soon enter your life.
Hero?
Why? Well, that's impossible. I mean, my hero is King Henry VIII, and he's been dead for centuries.
Which of your young squires be Keenan?
Well, I'll be Keenan. Say, you're my hero, King Henry VIII.
What say we go shoot some hoops?
Sure, King Henry VIII.
Just call me King Hank.
My turn. I want a fortune.
It says, your shoes are filled with pudding.
Pudding?
Huh?
Wow, my shoe is filled with pudding.
Butterscotch.
Wow, this is amazing. Let me try one. 40 pounds of raw salmon is gonna fall on your head.
You're making that up, right? Guess not.
That's not fair. You guys all got great fortunes, and I got covered in fish. Mark, give me another cookie. I want a better one. A crazed clown will hit you in the face with a pie.
Wait. You read it wrong. It says, a crazed clown will hit you in the face with a penguin.
Let me see. Oh, yeah, you're right. I want another fortune cookie.
Don't you think you've had enough?
I'm not stopping until I get a good fortune. Uh-oh.
Do you think he's okay? Maybe. So you want to go to the show?
Sure.
Gotta get my money.
Ooh, wait. Hey, guys. Guys, can I have another cookie, please? Please, guys, I'm feeling lucky this time.
Oh, fresh out the box. Stop. Look and watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's all that.
Again.
Sorry, sweaty. Mumbly, I can't understand a word you're saying with that pizza in your mouth.
Now
I'll get it, yeah.
Yo! Why are the three of you just pipe down? Spice Cube's trying to get his beauty rest. You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying. Ball power.
Spice Boys, can someone please get me a glass of water? I'm a little trampled.
No problem.
All right. That was refreshing. Now, your new song is due today. Exactly. Now, if you Spice Boys want to stay on top, then you're going to have to produce a new song today. And it better be good.
Oh, no. What are we going to do? Does anyone have any ideas?
Yo. Spice Q's been working on this new groove, you know what I'm saying? I call it the Funky Bunny Song, right? It's about these bunnies that just happen to... I mean, tough bunnies. Boy!
Well, they're lonely.
Bust it, Daphne. Fuzzy little bunny, all cute and sweet. Cuddly little rabbit, come play with me. Your ears are floppy and your whiskers, they bend. You're so cute and fuzzy, won't you be my friend? Boy!
That was awful!
What? You don't like my song? Well, I don't care. I got something in my eye. I can punch, boy.
Well, Mommy and me have been working on a duet together with Dad on guitar.
Well, let's hear it.
Hit it, Dad. Mumbly, what are you singing? Those aren't the right words. Now sing it right.
Oh, yeah, try that. Don't
do that.
Stop it. Full power, remember? We don't need all this war on war violence.
Sonny, you better be careful around all this electrical equipment. I mean, you're just dripping in sweat. And everybody knows that water and electricity don't mix.
That was tight. Did you see how he went all sneaky and stuff?
Did you get a boo-boo?
I'm fine, but we still don't have a song. Oh, this is hopeless. Excuse me. Well, hi, my colleague. You're recording Superstar Monica.
Yeah. Well, Dead Spice mentioned that you guys want to do a song with me.
Oh, this is perfect. The Spice Boys and Monica.
Oh, my God. I can't believe we're gonna do a song with Monica. I am like your biggest. I mean, cool.
Yeah, whatever.
Thanks. I think. Yeah. So, you boys ready to sing?
What's it in there?
And now, Danny Tamborelli with vital information for your everyday life.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Where there's a buffalo, watch your step! If you've got a headache, take an aspirin. If you've got no head, then you probably shouldn't buy hats. Love can be painful, but not as painful as this.
This has been Danny Tamborelli with vital information.
it's yearbook photo day, and I'm gonna take the best yearbook photos ever! I'm ready for the first shooting!
Hang on now.
Hi there, I'm Stuart, the photographer. But not just any photographer. No, I'm the yearbook photographer!
That's, great, yeah, whatever, man.
Now, let's just have a seat over here.
And you ain't got to be pushing all on me and stuff.
Now say cheese.
Brother, shouldn't you be, like, behind the camera, you know, taking a picture?
Yes, thank you. That's what I've been saying the whole time.
All right, yeah,
Well, that hair just isn't working for me.
How long did me grow this? Hey, man, what's up? Hey, what's up? You can't cut my hair.
Yes, I can, because I'm a wolf.
Man, you crazy. You crazy. Something real wrong with you.
Yeah, you're crazy. And that haircut looks awful. Next student.
Hi, I can't wait to get my picture taken.
Well, fair maiden, thou hast cometh to the right place. Sit over there.
Okay, if. How's this?
Who cares? They'll say cheese. Ooh, perfect. That picture's gonna come out just great.
But that's not a camera, that's an iguana.
You can't prove that! She doesn't know what she's talking about, Mr. Camera.
Look, Nut. This is a camera, and that's an iguana.
And I'm a goat.
You're a freak bag is what you are.
Oh, yeah? You and what army? Who's next?
Hey, what's up, dude?
Oh, I am so glad you're here. I'm so excited about getting my picture taken. How's this? Or, no. How's this? Or, how's this? Or this? Or this? Or this?
Whoa, wait. Man, I thought I was getting my picture taken.
So did I. Oh, the camera loves me. The camera loves me. And I love the camera. I love you, camera. I do.
Dude, you're freaking me out, man. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah? Make me! Who's next?
I'm Billy Foco!
Well, hey there, little Bella. You ready to get your picture taken?
Yeah!
Why not? First, I must dance. Photographer.
He ain't a camera!
What's that?
How dare you accuse me of tying up the real yearbook photographer and hiding him under that desk!
Goodness!
That's him! That's the little hooligan that tied me up and hid me under the desk!
See, guys? I told you!
Oh, man!
Fun! I'm not the real yearbook photographer. I'm just a guy named Stuart. But you know what? If I was the yearbook photographer, I would be the best yearbook photographer in all the land. And everyone would have their pictures taken by me, and they'd say, "Oh, thank you, Stuart. That picture looks the best
ever."
You sicken me. No, I'm just going to get on my pterodactyl and go. Come on, Terrence.
And now, Channel 106B presents Whatever with Gina and Jessica.
Whatever, we're gonna have like a totally awesome party.
Yeah, it's gonna be like super fabulous.
Yeah, but the first thing you need to host a really awesome party is a theme.
Yeah, some people have like holiday parties or like sleepover parties or pool parties, but we're gonna have a
Leonardo DiCaprio party.
We got some like real like amazing things to decorate our party with.
Yeah, stuff we swipe from Leonardo DiCaprio's actual trash.
Now, this is a genuine used paper towel. Look at the splotches of barbecue sauce.
Oh, I so wonder what he had that sauce with.
I know. The mystery's, like, killing me.
Okay. Okay, so, like, we also got this really great piece of gum.
Wow.
This really great plastic fork. And this really great old sock.
Yay. And we also got this half-used bar of soap.
He put that very piece of soap on his face.
I know.
Look how much do I wish I were that piece of soap?
Okay. Okay, now let's move on. Now, when you have like a party, you have to have
party favors! Totally! Like these really, really cool gift certificates from the very store where Leonardo buys his bagels.
And we also have Leo dolls!
I love you, Gina and Jessica.
Oh, again.
I love you, Gina and Jessica. I love you, Gina. I love you, Gina. I love you, Gina. I love you, Gina. I love you, Gina and Jessica.
Okay. Another thing you need to host a really awesome party is party games.
I totally like bobbing for Leonardo's.
This game is not to let Leo drown in the freezing ocean.
I saved him!
You win! Which brings me to my next most favorite game.
Oh, mine too. It's the
Kate Winslet Pinata! Now, Kate is the beautiful, talented actress you might remember as the girl who got to kiss Leonardo in Titanic.
Okay, now I think we're ready to bring the party guest and Dan.
Yeah, so like we invited the most popular boys from our school.
Oh, they're so cute and popular.
Yeah.
Music! Okay, see you next time on Whatever!
Stay tuned for the heavenly sounds of Monica and all that coming up next.
Hi, I'm Harry Spice.
And I'm Sweater Spice.
Boy power. The musical guest you're about to see perform on stage has a lot of boy power.
Mostly doesn't she, a girl?
That's true, but she's pretty cool anyway.
I'm so excited, I'm sweating.
You're always sweating.
But this time I mean more than usual. Now give a spicy round of a sound for our musical guest, Monica.
Something inside of you.
looking at me. Now I know why they say the best things are free. Gonna love you for you are so fine, angel of mine. How you changed my world.
Show it on.
Oh yeah, kick it.